الإمام الحافظ ابن رجب الحنبلي رحمه الله mentioned in his book لطائف المعارف فمن عجز عن مسابقة المحبين في مدوارهم فلا يعجز عن مسابقة المذنبين في استغفارهم, which means whoever is unable to compete with the lovers, meaning the lovers of Allah, in their domain, he's not incapable of competing with the sinners in their seeking of forgiveness. والحمد لله رب العالمين.